Here I am in my house, because it's me, Marty McFlurry, and I just came back from my first learning adventure with Bill Nye, but now I'm back to my suburban lifestyle right here, but it seems different. Oh, hey there, girlfriend Scarlett Johansson. Moi! Man, we're gonna have a great time, me and you, Scarlett Johansson, just hanging out. Whoa! What's that rumbling? I feel like the entire house is... Whoa! Look at that! Bill Nye, the science guy? You're back?
Nate, we have to go back! Back to the immune system!
But I just got here! I'm hanging out with Scarlett Johansson!
Don't worry! We can bring Scarlett Johansson too! It involves her as well! It's about... woman in general, Nate. It's about the Turner Syndrome. We gotta go now. Hop in the DeLorean. Let's go.
Okay, then. Let's go.
No.
Flying DeLorean?
Look at this, it's the future. Hot tamales. Wow. Never thought it would look so futuristic. Well, okay, Bill Nye, we're in the future, so where do we go now, you know? What are we doing? What's Turner Syndrome? You know, I'm wondering.
Well, Nate, we're looking for the special women that are affected by Turner Syndrome, this really cool disease that affects 1 in 2,000 to 2,500 women in the U.S. alone. It's crazy, right? Well, you see, Nate, it's your daughter. You and Scarlett Johansson's daughter has Turner Syndrome. It's crazy. Turner, this great scientist, dude, you know, I know him personally. We've had a couple drinks sometimes, me and him, you know, cold one with the brewskis, Saturday nights, yeah, me and Henry. Well, he's been studying these girls who have dwarfism and lack of sexual development, and your daughter's one of them, so, let's go look at her.
Hold on, Doc, you're saying that my daughter, me and Scarlett Johansson has a kid together, and that she is one of the 1 in 2,000 to 2,500 women that are affected with Turner Syndrome? Well, what are you talking about, man? I mean, where is she? Like, is this life-threatening? What's gonna happen to her, man? Like, look at us. We're both extremely hot. What are you talking about? How could this happen to her?
Even though you and Scarlett Johansson may be very hot, you don't get this Turner Syndrome from inheritance. You get it. It's a random event that happens during the formation of reproductive cells during conception. It's crazy. And it only happens with women because if it's linked with... you need to have two X chromosomes for it to work. So, you know, yeah. And you know, life expectancy, it'll be a little shorter than normal, but she'll live a full, very weird life. And it affects all women of all ages, and it's crazy. But I know you want to know more about it, so let's go take a look at your daughter.
Okay, I guess let's go take a look. Oh my god! Jeez. That does not look too pretty. Scarlett Johansson, I know you went blind 8 years ago, so I'll just tell you the symptoms of what happened to our daughter. Let me tell you. It looks like she has a shorter stature. She's like a little person now. She's infertile, obviously. So, you know, that kinda, no grandchildren. It appears she has a lower hairline. Hey, look at that! She's got a webbed neck! That's pretty cool, I guess. She also has a shielded chest. So, you know, wowee. She has cubitus valgus. You know, everyone here knows what that means. She's got osteoporosis. And it looks also like she's got high blood pressure. I can see that from here. And high arched palate, you know, I can tell. And she looks like she has primarily gonadal failure. So that's pretty bad. Damn, sorry about that. I mean, what can we do to help her though? I mean, she's still a child. She looks undeveloped in like gender-wise and she looks sexually undeveloped because like, look, she's never changed, and she's shorter, so. Okay. So it's crazy. What could we do?
Human hormone can help because it can increase their size when they're a child. Ooh, crazy, I know. And estrogen replacement therapy can also help because, you know, that's pretty wicked.
Hey, human growth hormones, that doesn't sound too bad. You know, we could try that. Well, I guess, you know, let's hop in there and, you know, travel into
the DNA!
A closer look at what's in there. Back into the DeLorean, everybody. Let's go, Bill.
Woo! Woo, woo, woo! Spaceship sound! Woo, zoom!
Here we go, Nate. We're traveling down the... Their body system shrinking faster and faster. Here we are. We made our stop. Whoop, woo! So, as you can see there, we're at the chromosome part. Look at it. We're in chromosome land now. Nate, look at this. All the cool chromosomes everywhere. Frolicking about. How fun. But you may notice one thing, Nate. There's only 45 chromosomes. Versus the 46 normal people have. That's because people with Turner syndrome have one X chromosome that is either completely gone or broken off or shorter. It's really cool. And this can happen in all of the cells with all the chromosomes or only a couple. It's really crazy. So let's get out and go. Let's go talk to some chromosomes.
Oh wow, I guess we are here. Oh, look at this place. It really is chromosome land. Wow, it's like the happiest place on earth. Who would have thought? Hey, that's pretty cool. Oh hey, look, there's a chromosome. Let's talk to them. Hey there, Mr. Chromosome. How's it going? What's your day like?
Hey yo, it's me, the chromosome. What's poppin'? I'm just one of the 45 chromosomes in here. Because, you know, one got removed or is broken, so it's a crippled chromosome, so we don't count it. So, you know, it's pretty crazy. Hey, you know, I'm an X chromosome, because, you know, to get Turner syndrome, you have to have one normal X chromosome and then one broken or gone X chromosome. And that's exactly what women have. That's why men can't get it. So, and you may be wondering, and that also, that's the reason why it's sex-linked, you know, because men can't get it. So, you know, it's pretty crazy, because the gene affected is either a deletion, because, you know, it deletes part of it, or it's a mutation occurs, where it's a little short, stubby little gene. It's pretty crazy. So that's what's going on in here, you know, and these people, they're going to live for a long time, though we're going to make their life hard, because, you know, it's crazy. And yeah, that's what it's like in here, you know? All the people, they have like these weird new genes because of the chromosomes, and everything gets red weird. It's pretty crazy.
Oh man, that was a pretty crazy adventure, Bill Nye. Let's bool out of here. Woo!